My house was built on the law. The rains and the winds may be a flood into your life, but hey, brothers and sisters, do not be disheartened. Do not lose hope, because God has a tremendous plan into your life this time. Jesus the Way Ministry is organizing 4 days meeting, that is on 20th, 21st, 22nd and 23rd, by Prophet Francis and guest speaker Prophet Ghana Khure. Let there be n number of obstacles in your life. Let your problems be however big, but my brothers and sisters, I want to tell you, do not forget to build your house, your temple, your spirit alone on Jesus. For all those who are watching me from Goa, around Goa, and from the neighboring states of Goa, I would like to inform you, do not miss this opportunity, and please make it this time for the divine revolutionary move. During this season of rain, abundant harvest is in your hands. Rain is a beautiful blessing from God. We invite one and all for this beautiful meeting. God bless you. Bye-bye.